Could we just all bow our heads for a moment of prayer and look to the Lord Jesus? Oh, great Jehovah God, Heavenly Father, we are gathered here tonight, perhaps, Lord, for a greater reason than that we are not fully conscious of, maybe not only to hear good music and singing, and some of the greatest musical talents that you have put into any one place or any one church anywhere, you have gathered them into this message because of one man's ministry, Brother Branham. But oh God, let us recognize that there's a greater purpose for this harmony in the desert than just that. So, Lord, let there be a greater harmony than that that's in the music. Let there be a harmony of the Spirit of God in every heart, even if they can't carry a tune in a tin bucket. It makes no difference. The harmony in the heart is what makes the difference, Lord. Let it be, Lord, that the praises of God would fill this place like it did in the upper room that day when the day of Pentecost was fully come. When they were all in one mind and one accord, they were united and they were in one mind. They were in harmony. Lord, let that same kind of harmony be amongst us tonight. As Brother Brown said, let that grain now lay in the presence of the sun to ripen just before the combine is put into the field and the grain goes on up into the elevator to take it up. Lord, as Brother Branham was trying to explain to the people on the tape that was preached here and that was played last the other night, that Messiah sign is given.
Amen.
Amen. Now, just before the solemn burn, it was given to the Gentile world. The sign of Luke 17:30, Lord, as it was in the days of Lot, so shall it be in the days of the coming of the Son of Man. Lord Jesus, we pray that same sign of God has lingered in our hearts. Oh God, let it be. And as it was when Elohim, God in human flesh of a man, came down the road and revealed to the elect Abraham what his name was, and with his back to the tent, revealed the thoughts, Lord, of Sarah in the tent behind him. The last main sign that this Gentile world gets before the coming of the promised Son. When Elohim said about the time of life, I will return, and Abraham and Sarah's body shall be changed, and they'll receive the promised Son. Oh God, we are in the end time. It's harvest time. So let the presence of God and let the presence of the Son of God be so hot until every denomination will excommunicate the seed from the shuck so it can lay in the presence of the Son of God to ripen. Lord, let it be. Oh God, we pray. Lord, in the music tonight, and these things that we experience tonight, the music, the singing, oh God, let it be and let it speak to our hearts. It's just part of the machinery tonight. So Lord, let us praise you in it. Let us be in the presence of God tonight. And we're going to ask these things in the precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. God bless you.
Amen.